A working assault rifle made with a 3D printer is found in a Kingston home. Detectives arrested Charles Santos after allegedly finding the AR-style rifle and other guns in his home that had been printed. Police also say they found a 3D printer, body armor, and steroids there. Police say Santos is prohibited from possessing firearms based on his prior history. He's due in court today.